Maybe we can make the internet can be more useful for younger children now, in the future.